this is gonna be a fun girls day vlog. So we are heading out, us girls, for the day. The guys are there fixing our windows now.
Wait, right, it's a now. Girl day?
It's a girl day. Woohoo, woohoo.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Wait, I miss Daddy.
Oh, Mama. Oh, we miss Daddy already. And he's gotta work all day. And this is our first day. No preschool. And no gym for me. I don't know when I'm gonna go. We've got vacays coming up and I'm gonna have like no time to go. So, but hopefully I'm gonna try to get there soon. So we're heading out this morning. They're painting our new windows. Woohoo! And our new door we got painted. And that we're showing you guys. We painted the other night late. Molly kept barking this morning because they got started. I was trying to get out of the house and we were ready to get started. But now we've started our girl day. I don't know what we're going to do. I have no idea what's in our plans. The first plan is we're heading to Chick-fil-A.
No.
To eat some breakfast.
There's no cookies at Chick-fil-A.
I think they do have cookies at Chick-fil-A.
They asked to get them and they did.
Really?
But maybe they changed it.
We're gonna get chicken biscuits and gravy biscuits and orange juice. Enjoy some time at Chick-fil-A. I'm gonna try to stay here as long as we can this morning. We'll probably go to a park at some point. We'll probably go by the mall at some point.
Park!
Yes, at a park. And we will probably... I'm debating on a movie back and forth when Claire takes her nap.
I don't know. I kind of want to go to.
That or play at the mall while she takes a nap. I don't know. Doesn't take up most of our day. Then we'll probably end up back at a park again this afternoon. I'll be finished up. We will go swimming, but it's a little chilly because it's been all rainy.
Because this feels like
we're here.
Can't be like...
Oh, good. All right. Tickle, tickle. You made it up there.
Okay.
Whoa. Yay. Whoa, what was that face? Yay. Are you hurrying? So guys, we lasted there like an hour and a half. I was thinking we would stay there longer, but the girls are ready to go. And so we're gonna head towards downtown now and go to the park for a while. And then I'm trying to think for like around Claire's nap time if I wanna do like go to a movie. Maybe she'd fall asleep at the movies. Or just stroll. I know she'll fall asleep for strolling around the mall. And she's getting tired later. Or my other thought would be just to drive and let her fall asleep in the car and just let her take a nap in the car. I'm just gonna hang out in the car. Which I think she'd take the longest nap that way. But I'm not necessarily like she has to take a long nap. But like I feel like at the movies and the mall, she's not gonna be as comfortable like in her stroller to take a long nap. I don't know. You never know with her. For sure. So but she's used to taking naps in the car sometimes, so. Came to the plane airport. Claire's loving the plane. Uh-huh.
Plane, you see plane?
There it goes. Right here. Look. Look at it. Look, right there. Ooh, look at it.
Slide?
That was the highest. It's a slide?
Mom! Whee! Are you down already? Okay. Kinsley! You're both riding on there. Landing. Cool. It's swinging time. Babies. Kitty. Kitty, kitty. Claire, how, Kinsley, how'd you get up there? Are you scared up there? Look, you got up high. Do you see the planes? Well, you just keep going higher and higher. Are you climbing that? Like the... Okay. Okay, you ready? Go to the mall. You ready? Whee! Alright guys, so that was a lot of fun, wasn't it, girls? We had fun at the park. We stayed there forever and ever and ever. It was awesome. Felt great. I love that park. Kinsley and Claire love the park, and Claire likes their little park because I can, like, I still have to watch her and be close by, but she can, like, go up the stairs by herself and swing. Well, I push in the swing slide, I mean, and all that kind of stuff. So, yeah, it's awesome. Uh-oh, Miss Car's going off. Are you bucking to learn her up? She's buckling you up, Claire Bear. Like a good big sister. Lucy, you might have... Okay, girls, we at the mall now? We're at the mall, shopping. Going to the downstairs area. Look at this. This is my favorite store, but look. What does it say? It says, sisters make the best friends. Isn't that cool? Is your sister going to be your best friend?
Yep.
That's cute, huh? More than maybe we should get jar. That. So the sales section.
Oh, this jar.
Sell extra 50% off. And this is my favorite store. So girls, be good. I'm going to look around. Okay. Do we like this one? Why not?
Is it combo?
Because it... crumbles. You don't like it, does that?
Huh. And the big sleeves.
And the big sleeves. That's supposed to look, I think. Huh. I don't know. Okay. What do you think about this one, Kinsley? Kinsley. What do you think? Do you like this outfit? Look. Do you like this outfit that I have on?
Yep.
You like the color? I like it. Like the detail on it. Claire, don't be so loud.
Another one.
Okay. What'd you find? Some pets. Oh, it's so cute. Oh, you're so soft. Look at
a puffer fish.
Yeah. And we're going back up. Got some shoes and some clothes. I'll show you guys. Hey guys, little update. We're heading to eat dinner with my mom and my grandma. Figured out that they were going to eat around where we were at near the mall. And the girls took a nap in the car. It didn't work. Me and Kinsley strolled Claire around for a while trying to get her to go to sleep, and she would not fall asleep. So I was like, okay, let's just get in the car, go for a ride, and I knew that would put Claire to sleep. more of their energy out, at least from where now they took their nap. So this has just been the craziest day. Oh my goodness. It feels so weird. It does not feel like a Monday at all. And now I'm only going to be working for a couple days and we're going to go on vacation, and it's going to feel even more weird. All us girls. Yeah. All us girls eating out. All these girls.
When's the last time she had a haircut?
Actually, I don't remember. I think January also with Kinsley. They basically transport the heat.
You're
just shy.
Where are you going? Oh, there he is. There he is.
Show me your dresses. Guinea got y'all.
Mine is
here, hold yours. Now cute. Look at mommy. Hold it up. Look at mommy. Oh. Look at mommy. Look. Hold it. Look at mommy.
Cheese.
There you go.
They match.
Nope.
They had dresses. Them on 4th of July. They
so yes. You're gonna close your eyes. They didn't do the front ones. They did the side ones. They have the three in the front to do. Oh my gosh, they look so good. Dad must be inside.
Is it inside? Ah.
So, what do you think about the new windows?
There's some.
Good.
Look.
You have two new windows in your room. So we can open them up and let some air in. It'll have a screen so no bugs can get in.
What?
I made sure we had a screen where no bugs could get in.
Oh.
I love hiccups. They're so funny. Especially when it's the big ones like that. Like the... Oh, well. Sorry. Fine, Kinsley.
Look at old windows.
Ugh, the old ones. Ugh, look at that. Those were the original windows on this house when it was.
When they made it.
Yes, exactly.
When there was other people, they was good. When yeah. They left, they was yucky.
Exactly. Yeah, they got too old. You're very smart.
That's why they wanted to go to a different one.
Yeah. All right, you ready to master these monkey bars, Kinsley?
Yeah, because we was getting too big for that house.
Yeah, I guess they were.
But so, I like how you made that.
Oh, thanks a lot.
That helped.
Of course, you can get up there.
Make ball.
No.
Hey,
what?
Fishy.
Down goes the fishy.
You need water.
All right. Put both hands, put one hand on that one. You can do
help
that.
Help me.
Put
Dad.
The other hand on it. Put the
help
other.
Help me.
All right,
ball.
Now you can swing a little bit.
Help me.
I will help you. Let go. You can hang on there. Oh, boy. Show him your muscles.
I am if you're right there.
I will catch, babe. B. Girl. I won't let anything in. Nice.
Wait, I did it for all alone.
You did it that one time. I had to hold on. Whoa. You just died. You just died, Kinsley.
I know.
You could have got really hurt. You just let go. Oh, I'm just kidding.
I slipped.
All right, we're going to try to go further and further, okay? That's the goal.
Yeah, so I want that. And I love that.
Or let's just say you won't get hurt. How about that? I don't.
How about lava sharks?
There's lava. And look at that shark over there. All right, let's don't get hurt by the shark, okay? That's the goal. Or the lava. Wow, look at you. There you go. There you go.
I did it all alone.
I'm helping a little bit, but not much. That's good. Take it.
Yep. No lava strength for me.
That's right.
The lava pit.
Oh no.
Wait. My flip flop.
They're lava
slidey,
proof.
Right?
Yes, they are.
Lava proof.
Lava proof flip flops.
I can't go.
Say flip flop, you don't stop.
Daddy,
you're not gonna
do it. My hair's sticking up.
How'd you know that? It is a little bit. The static electricity. Can you say? Can you say static electricity?
Static electricity.
Exactly right.
As I hiccup, so that's what makes me.
She did hiccup. That's why it didn't come out like she wanted it to.
Daddy, can I have a race with my car?
Sure, I do.
You go drive? Jeep?
No.
You're not gonna drive? Okay.
No.
You're going somewhere else?
Me.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Whoa! Be careful with little sister in there, Kinsley.
Mom, watch out.
Be careful. Whoa! Oh, we're going on a roller coaster. Don't give me. Y'all doing gymnastics out here?
I was trying to fix her hiccups.
Her hiccups? Oh, goodness. Her hiccups? Oh, goodness.
I got her, I filmed her, it was the funniest hiccup, a classic, while she was talking.
Did you show them our windows already on your phone?
I don't even know if I showed them.
Oh, I'll have to show them.
I showed them the old ones. There's something on my back.
Did it show, Dad, you lost an earring today? But, what? Yes? Bye, see you later. Kinsley said y'all are going to the beach. Guess we'll see you later.
Oh, hug. Give hug. Hugs.
Kinsley, bye-bye.
Oh, she just gave you a hug.
Bye. Bye.
Love you.
Love you.
Bye. Give mommy a hug.
Love you. Bye-bye.
Give mommy a hug. Bye-bye. Oh.
Bye-bye. Love you. Bye-bye. Yeah.
Love you.
Bye. Bye. See you later.
Bye.
So.
Bye, Kinsley.
Bye, Kiki.
Bye.
Bye, Kiki. Bye, Kiki.
Okay.
Her earring, we lost it today, but we came up with a conclusion.
Oh, y'all are good mystery solvers. What happened?
Well, what we're going to do is now she has an owl here,
but
we decided on this ear she could wear the jaguar or the
giraffe.
You wear
two animals.
Yeah. Won't that be cool?
Yeah.
We think we lost it at the park.
Helicopter. Put your arms up. I'm serious.
Oh my goodness. You guys are crazies. Okay, let's show them the.
I had a buddy of mine.
Oh my.
When I was growing up, I'd go to my grandpa's all the time.
Yeah.
He was big. He would do that thing. They call it, he would do crazy things. And it was called a helicopter. So you're going to have to, I'm going to teach you.
I thought people do that when they dance. Like when Dancing with the Stars.
Yeah. Exactly, yeah.
Yeah. Like that, and it looks so easy.
And you have to
go around you, yeah. And then swing around, swing around. Yep. You got to swing. You got to swing around. Yeah, like that. That's what I try to do with her too, and Kinsley Claire.
Bye, Claire. Hey, be careful, there could be glass.
Yeah.
Take it anymore.
Okay, here's our new windows. And the brown is gonna be dark gray. along with light gray. Well, that color right there.
Okay.
Bye. 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 See you later.
Yeah, he's working on it the rest of the week, basically.
Awesome. Good. Oh. Hey. How'd they work?
Good. I bet there's like a rule, like you're supposed to wait 24 hours before you open them.
Oh, you think so?
I don't know.
I have no idea. But they'll be easier to open and close. We can actually open up the windows now.
Like right now.
Let the fresh air in.
Yeah, and don't have to worry about bugs getting in.
I know. That's what I'm talking about. Look, you forgot two cards on your graduation day. So, look at that.
Did Morgan make you a card?
Morgan made you this card, and it says, good job, and it has musical notes. And it says, I love you, and it has flowers. And that must be Kinsley and Morgan up there.
This might be Morgan because we're a big one, right?
Yep. Yep, isn't that cute, Morgan? And your cousin made you that.
I have to be smaller if I'm on the thing.
Oh, no.
Yep.
This is if I'm a thing in.
Yeah. So, and then this one, open this one up. It was from Daddy with your flowers. We didn't open it yet. We forgot. What's it say?
Is that?
Yep. You want me to read it to you? My smart, beautiful daughter, I am so proud of you. You are going to do great things in big girl school. Love you, Dad.
Thank you, Daddy.
Oh, yeah. Cool dad point.
You'll have to keep this forever. You'll have to put it up in your room. It's just for you,
you do
flowers.
Amazing things in big girl school.
You are.
And she's gone.
And she's gone. Can't wait.
Thank you, Daddy.
Sister.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Daddy.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I'm wore out. Today does not feel like a Monday. It was really, really, really weird. And I'm not going to be working all
tomorrow's
week because we're going on vacay.
Phew.
So crazy.
I'm adjusting Thursday, too. All right.
You are? All day?
No, just half a day, but...
In the afternoon?
Yeah. Can't get off early. Alright. Derek showing me how to paint yet again.
Go this way.
Going that.
All on the end.
Okay. How to paint 101. I don't have to worry so much about this side, right? Because it's...
What side?
These.
No.
Okay. And then it's this guy. I can't wait to see. We're going to put that paint on it. What?
All right. You got this.
Oh, yeah, I can do that. I can handle that if you can handle this.
I can't get over here.
All right. Let's do this. Oh, that's super shiny.
So what you do is you just take your paint.
Yes.
Just pop it. You want to come back just a little bit where you were.
Mm-hmm.
Come back over.
All right. I think I can handle that.
Make sure you get it on this over here because that's going to be the top.
Importante.
Before it dries, come back to the end and go all the way to the end of where you painted.
Whoa, and for how long?
Just barely touch it.
Okay, guys, so this last little clip was actually from the other night when we were painting our door, but I just now got this footage off of Joel's phone. So I just put it here at the end. My cousin is helping us on a lot of our housework, on painting, and deciding on things, and helping us out. So he was helping Joel paint, and that's so funny. He's trying to teach him how to paint. Oh, goodness. And yeah, but we did end up getting the door painted. Joel's actually putting the last coat on it right now, tonight, and I'm actually watching the end of Survivor that I've had taped that I'm watching the finale now. I just haven't had time to watch it. And anyways, I'm excited to see who's going to win. I really like Ty and Sydney a lot, so I'm hoping one of them will win. But who knows? And I don't know yet. So anyways, subscribe, comment, like. Sorry, talking. And stay tuned. Oh gosh, I'm so excited for vacations coming up. I'm super, super duper ready for a vacation. So definitely stay tuned, guys. And we'll see y'all soon. Subscribe, comment, like, and we'll see ya. Have a great day, night. Okay, na na na. See you later. Bye.